Rotten cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. No more dark in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days. Luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot! Now! Ha! Straight ahead! Hurry before the bombers pass! Straight ahead!
Excellent aim. You are a natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way. It's armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low and follow me. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. J. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside, now! Smoltz almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash. Ready?
Now! He's on the top floor! Left side! I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Patrols will surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving. Shh! German patrol! Let them pass.
I'm on it, stand!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe! Surrounding the building.
Quickly, before we are burned alive.
Move!
Here, my friend. Take my hand. I need you alive! We need to find a way out!
Armored car outside!
Her mit dem Flammenwerfer! Verbrennt diese Russenschweine!
Dimitri! We thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square!
He was! Among them! But not one of them!
We're about to assault the communication post north of here!
Good! Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help! Dimitri and I will provide cover from above! Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up
this way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel...
Reinforcements moving onto the left balcony! Quickly! Follow my lead! They're cleaning the building! Watch your fire! They have taken the communication post! Ansel will try to run! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route!
Go! Los jetzt!
Feindliche Infanterie!
Sanitäter!
Follow me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post! Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal, to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Axel will be just the beginning.
Look ahead!
The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Axel will soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle will flash.
There he is!
Sir, he's not alone.
Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head.
Axel is using the destroyed tank for cover.
Axel is running!
You are a true monster!
He will be coming for us! We must go!
Quickly!
The army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Tod stinken Sie noch erbärmlicher! Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri!
Finish those rats!
Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
There will be no escape! Shoot!
Are we to shoot them in the back?
The back! The front! The head! Whatever you wish! Just so long as they are dead! No!
You see how things have changed, my friend! Now it is their land! Their people!
Real blood!
No, you trust me.
Left or right, you lead the way.